slobbered on you.
Yeah, it sat on my foot. Baby, baby, old
Hollywood night. Right, come on, buddy. Let's. All right, come on. So it's so funny. I was in the room talking to Matt, and Wyatt comes in with the toilet paper. Oh, you okay? Oh, okay. And he comes in with the toilet paper, and the cat is chasing behind him, attached to that end. You are so silly. Is this what you are doing? Oh my goodness, there's more? Holy moly, dude! What were you doing? What were you doing? You are too funny. Did you? Oh, look at my smart baby. You probably shouldn't do that though. Do you see yourself? Do you see yourself? Barely. Your eyeballs. You are so silly. Yep, that's how you got that down. Okay. Can you say good morning?
Morning.
Good job. Up. You so up?
Up.
Oh. I hope everyone else heard that. No, get out of the bathroom. Wyatt, you want chicken minis? Do you want some chicken minis? Asleep. She's been going to bed so late. You want them out? Here. There you go. Now you can put them back in. Because we recently just put a TV in her room, which I was kind of against just because I knew that this was going to happen. And so now what she wants to do is like watch TV in her room at night, which is like okay, but she's not going to bed. So she's still sleeping. She should sleep for a little bit longer. That's what's good for this morning. White's already eaten some breakfast, so probably won't be eating any chicken. Who am I kidding? He's gonna eat some chicken minis. He's a chunky monkey. Matt wants us all to go to get some chicken minis, so I'm gonna go wake Emma up with Wyatt. Wyatt always loves waking her up, so. Wyatt. Alright, just me. Oh, I saw you moving. You wanna go get some chicken minis? You wanna go get some chicken minis? And some soda?
No.
No? And hash browns? No? Let's wake up. Let's go get that stuff, okay? Okay. You are all cuddled up. Are you cold?
No.
Yeah. Alright, let's get dressed, okay? I'm gonna get brother dressed. By the time he's done getting dressed, you wake up, okay? Okay, break!
You're welcome, baby bean.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Chicken minis! Look at this. Beautifulness. Jeez. Ta-da! So for the past while, I've just been like, cleaning and stuff, picking up the kitchen and whatnot because it was such a mess. And then Emma brought me some candy, so they are both eating some peach rings. Are they good? Do you like them? Emma. Is it good? Emma's licking them. Wyatt has taken the approach of just shoving the whole thing in his mouth. Huh? You shove the whole thing in your mouth?
You like that mouthful. Do you not like them?
No.
Okay, that's fine. You don't have to like eat them. Alright.
Alright, well, Emma doesn't like them. Wyatt loves everything candy. Like, from the very first piece of candy he's ever had, he was just like, more! More candy! More! Huh. Emma's not too crazy about candy.
Oh!
What? What? Oh, Ponchi.
What's up? He slobbered on me.
He slobbered on you? I don't think brother slobbered on you. I think he poured water on you. Oh my, you were so upset. No! It's just how it worked out because he had to take those days off for Emma's thing, her appointment that she had, so he just like switched his days off, so he worked 8 days in a row and then he had 2 days off, and then he was supposed to work yesterday, but you know, that didn't happen. And so he just left. I just laid Wyatt down for a nap. He was super tired, and so Emma and I are gonna hang out for a little bit until her to take a nap, because we did wake her up this morning and she went to bed super late, so I'm thinking that she could use a nap today, you know what I mean? The crank pants. I know that looks really good. So we're gonna do some monster truck racetrack thingy.
Got Emma to go to sleep. It was such a fight, but I finally got her to go to sleep and she just woke up.
Oh, there you are. Oh, good stretch. Oh.
But I got her up with chips, so whatever. I was out here eating chips too. But we are just waiting on Wyatt to wake up, and then my parents are supposed to be here sometime soon. And they are making us pizzas.
And look who else just woke up. What?
Abba.
I don't know what that is. But he just, like, had the loudest fart, and he looked down and was, like, checking his diaper. Huh, were you checking your diaper? I don't know. And then Emma's over there. She's doing a little lacing activity. She wanted to do something, so.
Do you want easy sauce or tomato sauce?
You want red sauce? Yeah. Hey, hold on a second. Don't eat it yet. Okay, here's
that.
Well,
let's put some toppings on, and then you can put more cheese. How's that?
Okay.
We'll put cheese on top.
I'll put pepperoni on
here. And those are their pizzas. That one's Emma's, and that one's Wyatt's. Wyatt's is a mess. He kept pulling the cheese off.
Did you make that pizza?
You see it bubbling?
That looked yum, 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 yum.
It's like, alright, I'm done. Thank you.
Oh, look at that pizza.
Looking.
Oh, it is a bubbling. Pizza!
They started blobbing.
So my mom brought over a craft for the kids to do. It's just like, what is it? It's salt paint?
It's a like puffy paint. Flour, salt, and water.
It has wax paper in it.
Yeah.
Oh, careful.
Easy.
But Wyatt likes the taste of it. Tastes like Play-Doh, huh, buddy?
I can't work under these conditions.
He gave himself a mustache. A pink mustache. Emma, let's see yours. Wow.
Like that color, the marbly.
I know, that looks really cool.
You
what? Oh, you need a napkin? That looks really good.
Look
how sparkly it looks.
Oh, you're smelling it? Okay.
And then that's the one that they made.
I like your grass.
Don't ruin it, sweetie.
Who did the grass?
It just blobbed up.
Yeah. All right, my parents left, and Wyatt, I put Wyatt down for bed. Thank you, Emma. And we're just sitting here. We're playing some Monster Trucks. But I'm going to end the vlog here tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll see you guys next time. Bye.